Well, I just love him screaming all the time. Surprisingly, one of the greatest showmen, probably the showman of the game right now. And smokes him down the line. World number one at the time. It's incredible toss.
Go through his defense. Nobody else in the world can do that.
The question is, do you think this China team will be the Olympic Rio team?
They're playing here with 1, 3, and 4 in the world. You leave out Zhang Ji for the Olympic champion, bring in
no question. Every rise is going to be crucial for Mizutani. And that's it. You know, I was just thinking. That's the most time out here. To be quite as hard working at practice as a few of the others. Those are the combinations that press his comfort zone a little bit forward. Xu Xin finding the forehand, the last. Someone moves out of position. You know the point. All that power, and he looks them in the eye right after the stare down and an 11-8 victory. A whole combination of shots in a row to earn a few points. Well, I think he's serving right now, Xu Xin. Just incredible to watch.
This match, to get the order right is important. It's important for any. Xu Xin number three. But this is the one game that would hurt the Japanese. Their number one player going down.
It's almost the only chance, really, to sort of put a dent in their confidence early on and make them play nervous. Strength puts a lot of tension on the shoulder. That one wasn't even
forced him to play back hands, but it's so difficult to keep that going.
That's one. Sometimes he can just keep it on the table and get himself back at the point.
What?
That's. Serve drifts on the ball. Like there's no other option but to loop unless you're playing a short shot. This time right in, just has to be careful not to become too passive of a blocker. Some physical conditioning out here adding to that threat. Reaction here, a little bit of a celebration. Oh, a little bit early. And that's it, Xu Xin has done it. Number one, he says. China number one, Xu Xin takes care of the number one spot. Three straight games over Jun Mizutani to keep his flawless record. Now 10 matches at zero over Xu Mizutani. And we'll see how elements of surprise come in with some of the younger Japanese players.